Oh, it's you guys. Man, we were hoping you were a meal.
Hiya.
Don't give me any of that hiya stuff. Thanks to you clowns, we're back to scavenging scraps for a living.
Come on, it's not that bad. I enjoyed that weak dead elephant we had yesterday.
Hey, how's Simba?
We gotta laugh every time we hear that dude's name.
Ooh, say it again.
Simba.
One more time.
Simba. Simba.
That's enough.
Go on then. See for yourself. Simba is one wishy-washy king.
Yeah, I bet about now even some of those high and mighty lionesses were wishing they'd gotten themselves a different king.
Gorge, what do you think could have happened?
Well, let's go find Simba and see. Scar? Huh?
A ghost?
We better tell Simba about this. Wonder if he's up there.
You came back.
Are you okay?
You don't look so good.
Hey, Simba, why don't we team up and do something about that Scar ghost? Seems like everybody's worried about it, so now's your big chance to show him what you're really made of.
That doesn't concern you.
Sorry.
It's okay.
I just wish I knew what my father would do.
But he's not here, Simba. It's all up to you now. And that means the important thing is what you're gonna do being the king, not what your father would have done.
So you're saying it's all up to me?
See, there you go.
Exactly. Yep. We know your dad was a great king and all, but now it's your turn. Remember what I taught you. You gotta put the past behind you. It's time to go out there and show everybody things are gonna be just fine.
Yeah, you can do it.
You gotta live for today.
And find your own path.
Live for today. And find my own path. Not my father's.
That's it.
I'm glad to hear you say that, Simba. Promise me you'll help Simba any way you can.
As long as Sora handles the dangerous part.
I'm counting on you, Simba. And so is our baby.
Mm-hmm. Great, now we're gonna have to babysit.
Let's go see Rafiki first. I'm sure he'll be able to tell us something about that ghost.
Can't you guys just leave us alone?
Do you three know anything about Scar's ghost?
Huh? Scar's ghost?
Maybe. You do know!
Yeah! Ha. Yeah! Yeah! Huh. Yeah!
Yeah.
Us all.
What are we gonna do?
Tell me about Scar's ghost.
Sorry, we don't know nothing.
Oh, wait. It's coming back to me. That's the one that only hangs out around Freddy Cats. Right, Banzai?
Enough!
There it is. Must be a Freddy Cat around here somewhere.
Simba, do something!
How does it feel to be king, Why, you must be a truly inspiring ruler by now. After all, you are the son of the great Mufasa.
Where are you going?
Ah, Simba, running away as always.
Simba!
Gorge, Rafiki was right.
You mean Simba's still unsure?
Seems like. Do you think there's some way we can help?
We should start by talking to Simba some more. Let's head back to the Pride Lands.
Yeah. Father!
It seems even your daddy has abandoned you. How sad.
Simba!
It's no use. I'll never be the king my father was.
But Simba, that's not what you're supposed to be. You can't be Mufasa. You can only be you. Everybody believes in you as a king. They just want to see what you'll do. And if anyone's saying they liked your father better, it's because you haven't done much yet. That's all.
I know that.
Then stop moping and do something.
I can't.
Fine.
Let's go, Sora.
Yeah. Why stick around if he's not even gonna try? Come on, Goofy.
The hesitant king will one day lose all his friends.
King Simba the Dapper.
Worried by a silly old ghost.
Ooh, Simba, the do-nothing king.
No!
Try and stop me.
You did it! The ghost is gone!
We knew you could do it!
Hooray for Simba!
You know, I'm really lucky to have friends who'll stand by me and help me see clearly. My father wasn't so fortunate.
There you go again.
I mean, everyone here and in the Pride Land wants me to succeed. Sora, Donald, and Goofy. Pumbaa, Timon, Rafiki, Nala. You all want what's best for me, but my father always had Scar lurking behind his back, trying to cut him down. I've got to make the most of my blessings and rebuild this kingdom.
Are you gonna say it or do it?
Wait and see.
Simba! Simba, come quick! There's a bazillion ghosts of Scar haunting the Pride Lands! Everybody but Nala hightailed it out of there, and now she needs your help! Our little Simba, all grown up and finding his place in the world.
Nice try! You're coming too! I've come back, Nala. Get out.
Way to go, Simba.
Are you with me?
Now and forever, Your Majesty.
Can't do this.
Simba seems fine now.
Ha! The king has returned. The Pride Lands will not forget King Simba's courage, or the courage of those who fought beside him.
Do you think your quest will ever be over?
I don't know. But I think, as long as the Keyblade stays with me, I'll have to keep fighting.
Ah, the struggle never ends. That is the great circle of life.
Never, ever?
The secret to victory is a strong heart. Go on, go on, go, go then! Go on, get out! Yes, yes, it is time! Your fight continues!
Till we meet again, Your Majesty.
I hope that's soon.
It will be. So long.